Surely it can't get any worse than that.
Incredible.
I mean, what if you were to give this game to, say, 20 intelligent people? I mean, what would that do? Let's face it, what would it do?
Really? That's interesting.
What the f***? It's that bloody squirrel. Quick, into character!
Cavalry has arrived. Ha. Sorry, you can't move. Let's see now.
Do you know which switch it is?
Yeah, it's written on it.
Eeny, meeny, miny. Okay.
I think it's this one, actually. Okay.
Well, what do you know? I'm not quite dead. Thanks for that. Feel a bit strange, though. How do I look?
You look great. I gotta go. See ya.
Oh, hang on a second. I think it's this one, actually. Okay.
Well, what do you know? I'm not quite dead. Thanks for that. Feel a bit strange, though. How do I look?
You look great.
I gotta go.
See ya.
Thank you.
Fella, come on. This is not the place we want to be hanging around.
Hey. You killed them. Oh, that's great. Thanks for that. Duncan?
What? Oh. Hey, it's Rodan, isn't it? How you doing?
Oh, not too good at the moment. They wanted to kill me.
Oh, well, we're dead now. Hey, I noticed that your outfit is a little bit different to the usual army regulation attire. What is it?
Oh, yeah. It's experiment number G7224. I'm the first to be fitted with this. It's an indestructible, titanium laminate.
Right. Well, what does that mean?
Oh, it means if somebody shoots me, I don't die.
Really? That's a pretty good idea. I'll get me some of them.
That's the only one. Very expensive. Anyway, stick behind me, and you should be all right. I can be your Operation Squirrel Shield. What do you say?
Sounds good to me. Right, which way?
Teeny, meeny, miney, no.
Right, let's go. Thank you.
heavy stuff. You go first.
Okay. I'll go first.
Go on, then.
Noah, get behind me, quick!
Thank you. Oh!
At least there's no teddies in here.
Oh, a tank. Now that may come in handy.
Oh, a tank. Oh, it's a class 22 as well. I haven't got one of them yet.
What do you got one? Hey, where you going?
Oh, class 22. Sweet. I'm going to look inside.
Okay. What do you like?
Hopefully that's opened the door on the outside. But whatever it's done, I think it's one of those let's leg it moments. Hopefully that's opened the door on the outside. But whatever it's done, I think it's one of those let's leg it moments. Thank you. Oh, well. In for a penny, in for a pound, I suppose. Around here, little girl. I don't think you want to be here.
Hi. Have you come to rescue me?
What? What is that?
That's the, inverse phase sonar. It's very efficient with,
oh. How do you know about that?
School?
I never learned things like that at school. Anyway, what is it?
It fires a missile, I think. A Teddy Funken U-47 intercontinental ballistic missile.
A missile?
Yeah, like that one.
Don't you worry, little girl. I'll rescue you.
Oh, goody, goody.
Yeah, her parents are bound to have some cash. Thank you. Sort out the ransom. Rescue the little girl.
Oh, I'm so happy. I'm going to see my mommy and daddy again.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's try and get you out of here.
Thank you.
Ah, now this is very special. High-energy inverted magneto laser with a six-pronged attack. Heads, of course. Don't fancy your chances very much, Mr. Squirrel. Ah, missiles. I think you're already familiar with these. Mark II's this time, however. Fair guided. With multiple warheads, of course. Don't fancy your chances very much, Mr. Squirrel. Ah, missiles. I think you're already familiar with these. Mark II's this time, however. Fair guided. With multiple warheads, of course. Don't fancy your chances very much, Mr. Squirrel.
Served as well. Rodent? Rodent? Oh no. He didn't make it. He was a great guy. A superb soldier. A military tactician. And yes, he was mortal. Like the rest of us. But at least we showed that bitch who's boss.
Mr. Squirrel! Guess what? The show's not over till the little girl sings. Ooh, what's this? A little red button. I think I'll press it. Ooh, and what's that? A lovely countdown. I wonder what's going to happen now.
Self-destruct. Oh, give me strength. Ah.
Wait for me! Wait for me! Where are you going?
What? Hey, guys! Hold there! There's another one! Oh, my giddy eye! Snipers!
Get out of here now! Come on! Let's go! Let's go!
We gotta get our asses out of here, Prado! Let's move it!
I made it.
Oh, you're awake. Come over here, boy. Come on, look at this.
Yeah. What a terrible thing, you know.
You're right there. All these fine young men sent off to do the dying. Those bigwigs, those pedal pushers, those guys who never ever see a single bullet whiz past their heads. We want to get them down here, those so-called generals in their big fancy houses, 20 miles behind enemy lines. Who are they to tell us? Who are they indeed? Look at that. What a sight.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
The horror. The horror.
It's all got knocked out for a second. Yeah. Now I remember. Countdown. Oh,
that boy.
It's Rhoda. He made it, guys.
Yeah.
Woo-hee.
Way to go.
Yeah, he made it.
Oh, no. Where did the windmill go? And I was sure that was the final level. Oh, well, obviously not.
Rogan! Rogan! Hey, it's good to see you, man. What happened?
Been sore, but you know what? I reckon that suit really worked. I was flying through the air. Next thing is, bam! I saw this thing coming towards me. Kind of like a windmill. Doesn't seem to be there anymore. Oh, well. Never mind. At least I'm still here. So, what's happening?
I'm not really sure. But, the war seems to be over. You might as well go on your way. Give my regards to the guys.
Yeah, I will. Catch you later.
Catch you later. You can buy me a pint.
Okay. Conker, can I just say something?
Yeah, that depends what it is.
It was a real privilege working with you. I have to say, if ever I need to go on an operation such as that again, I hope that it's with you.
Oh, well, very nice of you to say.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you, soldier.
Dismissed. What a great guy.
Idiot.
I told you to leave town. But seeing as you're here, anyways, we may have a little job for you.
Oh, not another one. Look, can I just go home, please?
I said, we may have a little job. Take it or leave it.
Okay, I'll take it.
Are so uncomfortable. Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Oh, Barry. You look great.
Really?
I thought you said you didn't know this guy.
Oh, yeah, I know him. He's like my boyfriend.
Yeah, that's right. I'm her boyfriend.
Am I interrupting something here? When you two little lovebirds are finished with your reunion tete-a-tete shit, maybe we can get on with the job at hand, please?
Okay, okay. What do you want us to do?
Okay. Since your little escapades with those cavemen kind of put me out of business, now I need to replenish my funds. Here we have it. The Federal Reserve Bank.
Okay. But I'll do it on one condition only.
What?
That I get an outfit that's as cool as hers.
Deal.
Thank you.
Give me a break.
Don't worry. It's in hand, okay?
Yeah, you're one in a million. Speaking of which...
Well, there you go, materialist.
Well, you can talk. Anyway, where do I start? Come here, my little beauties.
Hey, follow me! Somebody get me!
Gotcha. Finally, got it. Oh, cool. Millionaire.
I'm a millionaire, Barry. Hey, Barry, what are you looking at?
Conquer, honey.
Oh, easy come, easy go. Who's this guy? Barry, do you know who he is?
You got me.
Yes. At last. A red squirrel.
Red squirrel? Oh, I think he means me. I don't recognize this guy. Unless he's the fabled Panther King. But he was just in stories like my mom used to tell me to get me to sleep. Looks like he was real after all. The fairy Panther King.
Who are you calling a fairy?
No, as in like fairy, as in ephemeral, like a fable, like a legend, you know, like... Thought of, doesn't it? Doesn't matter.
No. Doesn't matter. Not anymore. Not for you. Weasel. Right here, boss. Your bounty.
Ah. Thank you very much. What are we gonna do with it? Him.
You leave him to me.
So you're not gonna kill him?
Not exactly.
Step aside, Conker. I know how to deal with men like this.
Such loyalty. Misplaced. Get rid of her.
Easiest thing in the world. Sorry, Dollface. Business is business. Adios.
What the? Hey, mind where you... Barry? Hey, Barry. Oh, no.
No problem, boss. Boss, you feeling all right?
Bit of indigestion. Where's my milk, Professor? Professor?
Oh, Isha. How are you feeling?
good. The sooner we get this squirrel in place, the sooner I'll get my milk. Let's get in, Mars.
Ah, yes, that's right, my leisure. It would be getting worse. Very, yes. You don't look so good. See now, milk, yes. Ah, the squirrel, yes. The problem is the offer drinks.
What, squirrel? I think you're coming with me.
What's going on here?
What's going on?
I have heard it comes.
Not sure what's going on here, but I think it's time to make connection.
Squirrel considers my teddies. But I think the latest addition to my plans is about picture. The incubation period is just about complete. Not a moment or so. Yes, my leash. Let us kill two birds with one stone.
Beautiful animal. Even though he is about to annihilate your skull, rip your limb from limb, you cannot help but admire his beauty, his power, his poise. He is not a wonderful creature, is he?
You're right there. He's not.
Just a moment. Right. I'm f***ed if I'm going to live in this world and in this castle. So out of date. I have something known as technology. Take us into orbit. Yeah. Nitrogen mixed with oxygen, 2 parts petrol.
Yeah. You're never gonna get home now.
Heinrich?
Kill.
warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Warning. Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Throw the alien out. And shut the bloody door. Warning, warning, airlock open, air pressure compromised. Bolton. Air pressure compromised. The alien out. And bloody dog.
The testing department's day off or something? This gives me an idea. Hello? If there are any software engineers that can hear me, just type something in. All right, yeah. Hello. Right. Here's the plan. I won't tell anyone that there's been a lockup, quite a bad one at that, left in the game. If you will say, well, I don't know, help me out with this guy here. What do you think? Now, get rid of this background. It's really grimy. That's better. Weapons, maybe? Oh, cool. Let's see now. No. What about... Oh, yeah. That should do it. Double action. You guys. Yeah. Right. Okay. Take me back to, say, the phone room. Cool. Now, Mr. Alien, let's see. Okay, let's get into position. Steady. Just check the shot. There we go. Right. On my mark, and not a moment sooner. 3, 2, 1, and action. Oh, no. That looks a bit volatile. Well, clean that up later. Well, I suppose that's it. Anything else? Who are these guys?
Oh, hello. It's you again. If it isn't Conker. How you doing, Mr. Screw? You have defeated the evil Panther-type king.
Yes, we didn't like him either. In fact, there seems to be an empty throne.
True bloody right there is. Come on, Conker. Up on to the throne with you.
What? But no, you don't understand. I don't really want to be king. I should have brought Barry back to life. Oh, no. Hello, Prokomer. Ah, thank God. What are you doing? Get off.
It's okay. It'll be good. And the rest of the guys.
Marvelous. Yeah, I like it in here. Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Oh, King.
King, you couldn't be king of a toilet.
King of a toilet.
You don't know how close you are. You realize that? You just do not know.
Sorry.
Funkunker, this king! How the fuck that? Can I be your general?
Oh, no. Of all the people in the world that I don't like, I'm in a room full of them.
I've heard the good news. We came back from holiday as soon as we could, just to celebrate with you on this wonderful, momentous occasion. Didn't we, ladies?
There we go. The king is dead. Long live the king.
Yeah, long live the king.
Long live the king.
Long live the king.
Will you stop repeating me?
I'm not beating him.
Long live the king.
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 Long live the king!
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 So, there I am. King. King of all the land. Who'd have thought that? Not me. I guess you know who these guys are now, because I certainly do. I don't want to know them. And yep, I may be king. I have all the money in the world. And all the land. And all that stuff. But you know, I don't really think I want it. I just want to go home. With Barry. And, I don't know. Have a bottle of beer. It's not gonna happen. It's true what they say. The grass is always greener. And you don't really know what it is you have until it's gone. Gone. Gone.
So, what'll it be?
Scotch. Single malt. Speyside. No ice.
Huh. A man of taste. There you go.
Whoa, whoa there, cowboy. Keep it coming. Oh, leave the bottle.
Yeah. Looking a bit down. What's the matter?
You wouldn't believe it. Anyway, I don't want to talk about it. I'll just drink this. I'm not too good tonight.
Marvelous.